Outlander. It has been a minute and a half. I have been gone. Ended up staying out of town way longer than I had expected, and then I got sick for a while. Good-ish now. Home back in Hollywood now, so let's watch some Outlander. Continuing my series of making reactions for the episodes that I missed first time around, we are going to be going into season 1, episode 2. Its title is Castle Leoch. Ready? Let's do it.
Mary of Soul, she sailed on a day.
Castle Leoch. I think I say it better now, knowing how it's pronounced. Probably not great, though.
I knew I'd never find my way back.
Why would you want to?
These people.
Oh, haven't seen you in a minute.
Shinsheep.
Ah!
Rupert, my dear. How good to see you.
I missed all these people.
Kiss a kiss then.
No.
Oh my god, I love them all so much.
I should find you something to eat, something to wear that's a bit more. Well, a bit more.
Yeah, you're walking around in your undies.
What about him? I bandaged his shoulder, but I wasn't able to clean it or dress it properly. I must tend to it before it gets infected.
Talking your witch talk.
I mean.
Oh. I love when it cuts back and forth. He doesn't want to show you his little backy. Freaking Randall. God, I've...
Captain Randall.
Yeah, this guy. I forgot how much I love to hate him.
Jenny,
I miss you.
Jenny, run! I'll take a closer look.
Oh, he's the worst. Those things don't rip that easily. Oh, God. That shot is amazing, though. Jamie is built, and I swear he just gets buffer and buffer throughout the whole series, so it's amazing.
Fears would prey on him. Perhaps I was abducted. Perhaps I was dead.
Claire?
Or perhaps worst of all, I had left him for another man.
Mrs. Randall!
I love how that's worse than being dead. He's like, so you're single, eh?
You need not be scared of me. Nor anyone else here. So long as I'm with you.
Oh, he's just so perfect! She's like, what is all this nonsense?
It's a brassiere. It's from France.
Ooh.
Oh, that explains why it's weird.
Good and tight.
I wish it was the olden days and I was someone of status that could have someone wake me up and dress me, because I just can't be bothered most days. I do love this whole scene, showing all the layers. Oh my gosh! Oh, they all look so little! I love how they did his legs. I remember, like, the CGI that took the funny socks he wore. Fascinating.
England and France are at war. Again. One of the Hanover kings is on the throne.
I swear, I've said it before. If I went back in time, I am horrible at history. I would die.
It's true that Captain Randall has a certain reputation.
He's a big, rapey guy.
But he is an officer. A gentleman.
No. It's so beautiful.
But it was all secondhand
this
knowledge.
This is such a beautiful show.
From books, music.
Marta's just hanging out in the background. I can't believe I never noticed how dreamy he was until later on. He's been dreamy all along.
I trust Miss McTavish is feeling better.
Mr. McTavish.
She means young Jamie.
Jamie?
My cat John Connor's original name was Tavish. Isn't that fun? I thought Tavish was cool, but John Connor's a little cooler.
It's yours to choose. If you don't agree with my orders.
She's like, this is awkward. Take a drink.
All right. You won't find this in Oxfordshire.
They are getting you drunk, girl.
Yes, surely you remember, Dougal. You were swinging him around.
It's just awkward, girl.
Ply the subject with food and drink. But all the while continuing the interrogation.
Girl.
I would have to be more careful.
I would have kept drinking too, though, if you time travel. You need to take a load off. Girl, you're the worst.
I'm so sorry about that.
You scared the horse he was getting used to walking in a circle.
Quite the appetite. Did you think you'd eat grass if there was nothing else?
He has.
I have.
See, I knew it.
Doesn't he?
Are you following me? You are. Why?
He just looks so innocent. Why did you assume him?
These eyes won't be turning their gaze from you until the heed orders me to.
He's got an amazing voice.
Perhaps you'd be so kind as to give me a notion of your suspicions, or is that too much to...
Girl, you're coming in a little hot.
But I think you'll find I'll be doing very little of interest over the next 4 days. But I do hope your spies give you a full report.
4 days.
You ain't leaving, girl.
Those kind are poison.
Oh, she's the best. I've been waiting for her to come back.
I'm sorry.
My name is...
I know you are, Claire. The village has been humming with talk of you since
she
came to the castle.
The best. I just love hearing her talk.
They say I'm a witch.
This is the best way to introduce yourself and just explain who you are right out the gate.
You should come visit me sometime down in the village.
Just, it might be best to avoid her. Oh, I hate you so much. I hate you so much. Oh, God. See, episode 2 is when it starts. Jamie, don't you step up for her. Just let it happen. Jamie, you should just let her be hit. I would have loved to have seen her get hit. Ugh, punch in the back. Blood's already drawn. Right in his boo-boo. Dougal, stop. That'll do it. I still would have liked to see Leary take those punches.
I'm leaving with Mr. Petrie tomorrow.
No, you ain't, girl.
Then, perhaps this is goodbye.
Yes.
Oh, girl, get out of there.
I think so. Thank you for showing me. But I must be going.
Seeing as we have not had...
Girl, you ain't leaving.
I believe that you have secrets, Claire.
So I'm going to kidnap you a little.
The kind of...
You mean as your prisoner, don't you?
Either or. Well, start a life here. There's a pretty boy in the other room. You'll be fine. Episode 2 is so where it starts. I mean, the first one's cool, but it starts in episode 2. Like, she gets back to the castle, and she keeps getting to see Jamie with his shirt off in some form because she keeps working on his arm. She gets a little bit of his backstory about why he's on the run and stuff, and we see some more of Jack Randall being awful. We get to meet Galus, which is... Oh, God. I have, like, gone back and forth throughout the series of, like, loving and hating her, but I never stopped loving her. Even if I love to hate her, always love her. And then Leary rears her freaking head. Oh, that girl. I hate her more. Often, all the time. I don't think there's ever really been a time I haven't hated her. But I forgot, you get to meet, like, everyone in the second episode. It's really big one fell swoop. Claire thinks she's gonna leave. But she ain't gonna leave, because they think she's a spy. So, she's all crying at the end, but hey. I mean, it's a pretty cool castle. And, like, they give you a big giant room to do what you love in. Like, if I got kidnapped in a castle, and they were like, hey, go in this dungeon, it's full of TV and Netflix and video games, I wouldn't cry about it. Plus, a beautiful Scots boy that you can just see whenever you feel like it? Yeah! And also, seriously, I said it, but I'll say it again. I never really noticed how dreamy Murtaugh is. He's been dreamy the whole time. He was like a stealth dreamer, man, because I didn't notice it until he was a little older, but he's a looker. I also, you know, when you first watch this, I mean, if you haven't read the books before, you don't know who's the major players and who's going to stay around a long time. So Murtaugh, I think back then, when I first watched this, was just another one of the face in the crowd, new faces you're trying to learn. Every time, even in like wide shots when he was at a table, I was like, oh, hey. But seriously, seeing them all again, Mrs. Fitz, seeing Colum, it's so long ago that I saw these people because I didn't rewatch the first season. I saw it first run and that was it. It's crazy to know all their fates because even when like Leary was up there about to get punished, I was just picturing Marcelli and I was like, that's weird because I didn't think anything could ever come of this woman that I would like. And also Mrs. Fitz seems delightful. How'd she have an awful granddaughter like Leary? And one thing I can't remember, I'm not like 100% clear on, is does Galus recognize Claire like on sight? Because wasn't it like when she went through the stone, she glanced back and like saw Claire, but I don't remember if she had like any other more significant interactions. So I don't know when Galus first meets her, is she immediately like, I remember that chick before I went through the stones, or does it like the subtle clues and then she puts it together how she knows Claire? But I love Galus's introduction. I'm jumping around a lot, but I love when Galus introduced herself and she's like, here I am, here's what I do, here's what people think about me, I'm gonna give you the coolest exposition ever, and now you know who I am. You wanna hang out? But yes, good episode. That was fun. It's gonna get nutty. I can't remember how fast it gets nutty. Like, so I didn't remember that we met like Leary and Galus in the same episode, and it was the second episode. So I'm curious to see, again, just because I have a horrible memory, how fast things get crazy. But anyway, that's all I got. If I forgot anything, if you guys want to talk about anything, if there's other kind of like connections or references that I missed that are going to be important later, let me know. So if you want to talk about anything, drop a comment. I'm sorry, I was gone for like 2 months, but I just recently caught up on the comments, so I'll be back around in the comments now. But drop a comment if you want to. I think that's all I got. So don't forget to do things. Rate, comment, subscribe. I will catch you guys later. Until next time.